Hello guys, welcome, welcome. Today we are learning about voucher settings in Tally. You might need to change something in voucher settings before you start making your entries. We're going to open our Tally program. Before you can pick it from your desktop. You select the company. You say create voucher. Accounting vouchers. Yeah, by default you get something like this, but what I'm looking for is for you to get an option of CR and DR when you're doing your entries. To get that function, you go to configure, you double click on configure, or you just press F12, whichever easy way to do it, you just do that one. Now from here you look at this one, use single entry mode for payment / receipt / contra. Here by default it is yes. We have to change it to no. Okay, we change it to no. Okay, now there's another one here. It is saying use CR / DR instead of 2 / by. Here we just say yes. You press yes, you type yes. Okay, you press enter. Okay guys, according to what I see here, do you see this one at the beginning of the entry? It is labeling the line with the letters DR. If it is a credit, it will put CR. If it is a debit, it will write something like DR. Thank you guys, that is today's video. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe, because that is the best way you can support my channel. Thanks.